All right. Hey, we're glad you have clicked on the link to watch and enjoy and listen to Gospel Music Get Together. Thanks for tuning in. And this is our show for Sunday, November the 13th. So enjoy November the 13th, 2016. This is Dwayne Guerin. Hey, thanks for tuning in. Here we go. Well, good Sunday morning. This is Dwayne Guerin. It's time for Gospel Music Get Together on AM 990. We have got a lot of great songs for you this morning and some fantastic concerts in our area this week. Here's the Lefebvre Quartet.
He set a fire beneath my feet and sent me running, fed me on milk and honey sweet and sent me running.
No time to walk,
no time to walk, no time to stand around idle. On my journey, when the storms that blocked my way,
and there have been days
it seemed the victory was a million miles away.
Just like Paul,
like Paul, I wanna run this race, I wanna fight a good fight, I wanna keep the faith. Till I enter into heavenly rest, I gotta keep running.
Say, are you tired?
Oh yes, I'm tired, but I gotta keep running.
Do you grow weary?
Yes, I do, but I gotta keep moving. Run this gospel track and let this whole world turn me back.
Weary some journeys on the store,
I gotta keep running.
He set a
fire beneath my feet and sent me running. Fed me on milk and honey sweet and sent me running.
No time to walk,
no time to walk, no time to stand around. When the storms they blocked my way,
and there have been days
it seemed the victory was a million miles away.
Just like Paul,
like Paul, I wanna run this race, I wanna fight a good fight, I wanna keep the faith. Till I enter into heavenly rest, I gotta keep running.
Say, are you close?
Oh yes, I'm close, can't be much farther. Yes, I will, I'm running harder.
I've made it through the darkest night, the Lord and I, we fought the fight. Troubles and trials I'm leaving behind,
I gotta keep running.
Well, he set a
fire beneath my feet and sent me running. Fed me on milk and honey sweet and sent me running.
No time to walk,
no time to walk, no time to stand around idle. Along my journey, when the storms they blocked my way,
and there have been days
it seemed the victory was a million miles away.
And just like Paul,
like Paul, I wanna run this race, I wanna fight a good fight, I wanna keep the faith. Till I enter into heavenly rest, I gotta keep running.
Say, are you tired?
Oh yes, I'm tired.
Do you grow weary?
Yes, I do.
Say, are you close?
Oh yes, I'm close.
Are you gonna make it?
Yes, I will. Trouble and trial I'll leave behind, I gotta keep running.
I gotta keep running.
Lefebvre Quartet to kick off our program today, and I gotta keep running. Those guys work out of Atlanta, Georgia. But guess what? They'll be in Ash Grove, Missouri tomorrow night, Monday night, November the 14th, 7 p.m. They're at Center Baptist Church in Ash Grove. Stay tuned. We got a lot more music for you. Everybody we're playing in the next few songs will all be in our immediate area this week. You cannot miss it. Like this group, New Road, tonight. See New Road over in Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church. You're going to enjoy that night. Something special. You can't miss it. Tonight at 6 p.m.
A long time ago, there was a man who laid his life on the line. He claimed he could make the lame walk again and give back sight to the blind. Well, some people loved him, some people wanted to him away. Well, I wasn't there to see what he did. Was built with the love that never fades. And I read in the good book that someday he's coming. I believe that this could be the day that he stands on the banks of the Jordan. This sinner will be on his way. I will crawl all the way to the river. I will crawl all the way to the sea, just to watch him walk on the water.
And I'd crawl all the way to the river. Those guys are going to be back over in Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church. They always have a big crowd, but they've got a brand new or fairly new auditorium there in Diamond at First Baptist Church. 501 West Market Street tonight, 6 p.m. Doors open at 5. Now, there's going to be a special tribute and recognition to all veterans, and something really, really, really special going to transpire tonight. And this is one of those times I wish I could tell you, but I've been sworn to secrecy. I just can't do it. So you got to be there to find out tonight what all is going to happen with New Road. And a special salute to our veterans. It all happens tonight. First Baptist Church in Diamond, Missouri. No ticket needed. An offering will be received. And we'll see you tonight at First Baptist Church in Diamond. Doors open at 5. Concert starts promptly at 6. Going to be a big night. Come be with us. Well, that's what's happening tonight. Of course, tomorrow night, the Lefevers will be over in Ash Grove, Monday night, November the 14th at 7 p.m. And then this Friday night, we've been talking about it for months now, but it's finally here. We're going to enjoy three of the best groups in gospel music right here in Monette, Missouri, including this group right here, the Second Half Quartet.
Now let us cheer the weary traveler.
Let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Everybody
cheer the weary traveler. Along the heavenly road.
Now let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Oh, my buddy.
Cheer the weary traveler. Along the heavenly road.
Now tell me, pilgrim, where you're bound, where you're traveling to on this enchanted ground.
Wah! Cheer the weary traveler.
Let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Come on, sister.
Cheer the weary traveler along the heavenly road.
Well, I'm bound.
I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm seeking
a starry crown. And I can't remain on this earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
Well, I'm
this earth they're playing for, I'm bound for higher ground.
Well, I met my mama this morning, climbing up a hill so slow, trying to get to heaven in due time before the heaven doors closed. She was trying to get to heaven in due time before the heaven doors closed.
Oh, why don't you
wake me, Lord? Shake me, Lord. Don't let me sleep too late. Get up judgment morning and let me swing on the golden gate. Lord, get up judgment morning and let me swing on the golden gate.
Well, I'm bound.
I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm seeking
a starry crown, and I can't remain on this earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
Well, I'm bound.
I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm seeking
a starry crown, and I can't remain on this earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
That's just one of the groups that is going to be with us this Friday night in Monette at the brand new High School Performing Arts Auditorium. Second half quartet features Mark Trammell, Chris Allman, Gerald Wolf, Rodney Griffin, and Pat Barker. And those guys can evermore get it done. And they sing only with piano and bass guitar and four fantastic voices. It's going to be a great night, along with, of course, the Mark Trammell Quartet, Greater Vision, the most award-winning trio in gospel music history, and our special guest, Pat Barker, a bass singing machine from Oxford, Alabama. If you don't have tickets, you better call this week and get them. 417-236-9090. 417-236-9090. We're going to enjoy a song from the Mark Trammell Quartet, and then we're going to recap all these great concerts for you right after this.
Moses stood on holy ground, fire from God descended down, set the roadside bush on fire.
The bush on fire, and 'twas
then the Lord did there explain, through his servant should remain all the echoes from the bush on fire.
Oh,
I can hear
the
echoes
from
the burning bush.
How they thrill my soul.
Oh,
I can hear
the
echoes
from
the burning bush.
Point me to the goal.
Point me to the goal. I no more am doubting,
but with the joy I'm shouting,
of shame to blush,
of shame to blush.
This my song shall ever be, words that are so sweet to me, echoes from the burning bush,
the burning bush.
God sent down his only son just to ransom everyone by the echoes from
the fire that the
God of every earthly land would not pick nor choose a man, for his blood will save us from the fire. Song shall ever be, words that are so sweet to me, echoes from the burning bush.
The burning bush.
Oh,
I can hear
the echoes
from
the
burning bush.
How they thrill my soul.
Oh, I can hear
the echoes
from the burning bush.
Point me to the goal.
Joy I'm shouting,
with no thought of shame to blush,
of shame to blush.
This my song shall ever be, words that are so sweet to me, echoes from the burning bush,
the burning bush.
Mark Trammell Quartet, echoes from the burning bush. Well, as promised, here's a recap of what's going to happen this week, starting tonight here in our area. If you're listening to me on AM 990, you can make all of these concerts. They're all within driving distance. Tonight, we'll be in Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church with New Road. And it's a special tribute and recognition for all veterans. If there's a veteran in your family, make sure they are in this concert tonight, First Baptist Church. Plenty of seating, comfortable seating. It's padded, individual chairs, individual seats. It's like a theater. Beautiful place, a fairly new auditorium at First Baptist there in Diamond. 501 West Market Street. And you're going to want to be there tonight. No ticket needed. An offering will be received. Starts at 6. Doors open at 5. Call the church office for more information. 325-6486. 325-6486. Please be with us tonight. Bring your veterans. Be a special night to honor them. And, of course, New Road will present a wonderful concert. But we got something extra, extra special tonight going to happen. And you'll just have to be there to find out all about it. Now, tomorrow night, join us in Ash Grove, Missouri, the Lefebvre Quartet from Atlanta, Georgia. That name's been around forever, and these guys do a dynamite job. We'll be playing more of their songs this morning here on the program. Tomorrow night, Center Baptist Church at 7 p.m. You heard me correct. Tomorrow night, Monday night, November the 14th, church is located at 5124 North Farm Road 43, Ash Grove, Missouri. And you can go to the website, thelefebvrequartet.com, for more details. No ticket needed. An offering will be received. Join us tomorrow night, Ash Grove, Missouri, Center Baptist Church, the Lefebvre Quartet, 7 p.m. And then Friday night is the big one right here in Monette, an evening with three of America's favorite gospel groups featuring the Second Half Quartet, the Mark Trammell Quartet, and Greater Vision. Advance tickets are $24 for adults. Kids 14 and under, absolutely free. Write down this number and call this week. Get your tickets, 417-236-9090. We've had a tremendous response so far from out of state. We've got people coming from, I believe, 8 states now, and going to be a great night. We're trying to pack the auditorium. We need your help. Kids 14 and under free, adults just $24 for three of the top groups in gospel music right here at the New Performing Arts Center in Monette, Missouri. More information and details and tickets, call 417-236-9090. One of those groups is going to be with us this Friday night in Monette. Man, I got too many concerts to remember. Friday night in Monette. Greater Vision, don't try to tell me that God is dead. Here we go.
Now don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him this morning. Don't try to tell me he's not alive. He lives within my heart. His word is always by my side, and it brightens up the way. So don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him today.
Now don't try to tell me that God is dead. His mighty arm is leading. I have no fear when he is near. He takes good care of me. His rod and staff, they comfort me. I feast upon his love. His goodness and mercy shall follow me till I reach that home above.
Now don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him this morning. Don't try to tell me he's not alive. He lives within my heart. His word is always by my side, and it brightens up the way. So don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him today.
Well, some folks claim that God is dead, and that's what the devil wanted. Satan's been lying and deceiving man ever since time began. Now God can't live in a wicked mind or a life that's filled with sin. The thing to do is put the devil out, get the love of God within.
Now don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him this morning. Don't try to tell me he's not alive. He lives within my heart. His word is always by my side, and it brightens up the way. So don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him today. So don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him today.
Don't try to tell me that God is dead. I just talked to him this morning. And we hope you've talked to him as well. Don't forget, this Friday night in Monette, Greater Vision, the group you just heard, Mark Trammell Quartet, and the Second Half Quartet. Going to be a big time. A lot of you have already purchased tickets, but if you haven't, you better call this week, 417-236-9090. Tonight in Diamond, we are going to enjoy another big night with New Road, and here is one of their most requested songs at this time, from their latest CD. Here's New Road with When the Savior Reached Down for Me.
Once my soul was astray from the heavenly way, I was wretched and vile as could be, but my Savior in love gave me peace from above when He reached down His hand for me.
When the Savior down for me, He had to reach right down for me.
I was lost and undone without God or His Son. From the tempest to Him I can flee, there to lean on His arms, safe, secure from all harm when He reached down.
New Road, When He Reached Way Down for Me. Hey, those guys will be in Diamond tonight, First Baptist at 6 p.m. Tomorrow night over in Ashgrove, you can enjoy the Lefevers. Here they are.
Everything, and I'm happy now to say, there's nothing like salvation in the good old-fashioned way. I am walking in the old-time way, and I want the world to know that I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. There's nothing like an old-time Christian with a Christian love to show. I'm walking in the grand old highway, and I tell it everywhere I go, that I'd rather be an old-time Christian, Lord, than anything I know. Since I got right, now I sing and pray and shout. All my burdens have been lifted since the Savior brought me out. I will tell the world, both far and
as I travel, hear me, Lord, that I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. There's nothing like an old-time Christian with a Christian love to show. I'm walking in the grand old highway, and I tell it everywhere I go, that I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. I'd rather be an old-time Christian than anything I know. There's nothing like an old-time Christian with a Christian love to show. I'm walking in the grand old highway, and I tell it everywhere I go, that I'd rather be an old-time Christian. There be an old-time Christian than anything I know.
Lefebvre Quartet, I'd rather be an old-time Christian. Stay tuned. We're coming right back with more of your favorites here on Gospel Music Get Together. John Baker, that one was for you, the Hayes family and his marvelous love. Hey, let's let these guys sing one for us right now. Legacy 5, that's a hallelujah.
Red Sea parting, Israel crossing to the other side. Though the water seemed it ought to be too deep and wide. Daily manna, what a plan, a miracle, no doubt. Walls fall down when trumpets sound and there's a mighty shout.
When I read about God doing what only He can do,
that's a hallelujah,
that's a
praise Him,
that's a
glory be and blessed be His name.
Has He been faithful? Don't it make you grateful?
Every time the Lord has been good to you. That's a hallelujah.
Wine from water, Jairus' daughter, blind receiving sight.
Thousands fed with fish and bread, and Lazarus comes to life. storms are stilled and lepers healed with shouts of highest praise. Sinners pardoned, shackles fall, the stone is rolled away.
Just think about his power
and how the Lord came through. That's a hallelujah.
That's a praise him. That's a
glory be and blessed be his name.
Has he been faithful? Don't it make you grateful?
Every time the Lord has been good to ya, that's a hallelujah.
Legacy 5, and that's a hallelujah. Here's a great song from Jerry and the Goffs. Enjoy.
I wonder why the good shepherd loved me. When I think about how I wandered astray, the garden of grace. There's forgiveness in the garden of grace, and there's a calm in that cool, quiet place. There's a kind, soothing peace at the Father's reach. Garden of grace. Take a man that's been broken by the sin of this world. He has lost all that life has to give. Pick him up and then lead him to the garden of grace. God's love and mercy will again let him live. There's forgiveness in the garden of grace, and there's a calm in that cool, quiet place. There's a kind, soothing peace at the Father's release. As we grow in the garden of grace, there's a kind, soothing peace at the Father's.
the Singing Goss, a song entitled Garden of Grace. This is Dwayne Guerin. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together, in case you just tuned in. A lot of concerts happening starting tonight and through the remainder of this week here in the immediate listening area. If you're tuned in to AM 990 right now, you can make all of these concerts for sure. We're going to refresh your memory about these concerts after we hear this one from the Mark Trammell Quartet. Man, this is a barn burner right here. I'll take it to the grave. Mark Trammell Quartet.
They're gonna bury more than my body when I leave this world behind. All the troubles of life, temptations and strife will finally lay down and die. Those earthly things can't hurt me then. I'll be moving on home when the Lord says when. It comforts me to know that I know what'll be with me when I go. Beyond where heaven's waiting, the promise that I'll enter in and stand in the presence of God. Sweet hope of the resurrection and assurance that I'm saved. No, the devil in the world can't steal it from me. I'll take it to the grave.
Cause for weeping when the old sin nature is dead. Cause struggles and stress will be laid to rest, and my heart will never break again. Folks say you can't take things with you, but God's word tells me it can't be true. The joy and peace Christ gave to me will be mine for eternity.
I'll take it to the grave and into that great beyond where heaven's waiting. Promise that I'll enter in and stand in the presence of God. Sweet hope of the resurrection and assurance that I'm saved. No, the devil in the world can't steal it from me. I'll take it to the grave.
So when I go, no need to wonder. I'll be doing all right.
I'll be dead 6 feet under and have everlasting life. Presence of God, sweet hope of the resurrection, and assurance that I'm saved. No, the devil in the world can't steal it from me. I'll take it to the grave. No, the devil in the world can't steal it from me.
I'll take it to the grave.
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 I'll take it to the grave. I'll take it to the grave. I'll take it to the grave. I'll take it to the grave and into that great beyond where heaven's waiting. The promise that I'll enter in and stand in the presence of God. Sweet hope of the resurrection and assurance that I'm saved. No, the devil in the world can't steal it from me.
Oh, yeah, the Mark Trammell Quartet, and I'll take it to the grave. Hey, those guys are rolling into town this Friday night. Greater Vision, Mark Trammell Quartet, and the Second Half Quartet together in Monette at the brand new High School Performing Arts Auditorium. Kids 14 and under, absolutely free. Adults are $24. All seats are reserved. If you want a ticket, you better be calling this week, 417-236-9090. If you wait till Friday to call, tickets will be $4 more. You can get them advanced price this week for just $24. Again, that number, 417-236-9090. 800-236-9090. I mentioned Greater Vision. Now, they do a variety of songs, slow songs, fast songs, different ones. And but they're good at this convention style of singing. And here's what they sound like when they do that type of thing in concert. Here is Greater Vision, just one of the groups that'll be with us this Friday night in Monette.
As I go winding my way to glory land, the home of the soul, my life is filled with sorrow where I roam.
Crown of life.
A crown of life. You've won a crown. You've won.
Well done, my child.
Well done, my child.
He'll say that day.
He'll say that day. Like Paul of old, you've fought a good fight.
Well done, my child.
Well done, my child. Well done, my child. Well
done. You like that?
Yeah.
Sail away across the oceans full. I'll be so happy to hear my Savior say, in sweet paradise, well done, my child. You now are welcome home.
Welcome home.
Well done, my child.
Greater Vision from Morristown, Tennessee, the most awarded trio in gospel music history. They'll be with us this Friday night in Monette. You've heard us talk about it for a long time now. It is happening this week, 7 p.m. start time. Doors open at 6. If you're coming, let me remind you, no food or drink allowed in the auditorium. That includes bottled water. There is no concession stand. That is a beautiful auditorium. We're going to keep it that way. So eat something before you come. There's a water fountain in the lobby if you need it. Going to be a big night. If you don't have tickets, you better get them now. $24 in advance. There'll be $4 more starting this Friday. So call 417-236-9090 and get your tickets for this Friday night in Monette. Now, tonight, we're all going to make our way to Diamond, Missouri. It's an annual event with New Road. And tonight, it's extra special because they'll be paying tribute and honoring all veterans. And they've got something extra, extra, extra special for tonight. And like I said earlier, man, I wish I could tell you what it is. But you are going to love it if you're there. Come be with us tonight, 6 p.m. Doors open at 5. First Baptist Church over in Diamond, Missouri. 501 West Market Street, plenty of parking. And if you've not been in that new auditorium, is it a dandy? All padded seats and just a great, great place for a concert. If you need more information, call the church office at 325-6486. 325-6486. Tonight, New Road in concert over in Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church. And here's one that's been a real big one for them here as of late. They'll probably do it tonight. Glory Road.
Is this road you're traveling, dark, deserted, or dead? Is there hope for tomorrow? Put your trust in Him. Oh, on this glory road I'm traveling, many times I stumble on my way, but praise the Lord, I'll soon be leaving for the land of perfect peace and endless day.
That is New Road, Glory Road, New Road singing Glory Road. Man, I love that song. They usually close their concerts with that one. And they're going to have a lot of great songs for you tonight at First Baptist Church over in Diamond. 6 a.m., no ticket needed, an offering will be received. Now, some of the things also right in that group. And Doug Clifton wrote this one, and it's more of a Christmas song, but man, what a message in this. Here's another one from New Road called With These Hands.
Like an angel, so sweet as he could be, lying in a manger for all of the world to see. She held him so close to her, in her loving arms, his hand around her finger. She counted them one by one. With these hands hung the stars and told the sun to shine, touched him, made the lame to walk again. With these hands they calmed the sea, rose the dead man. cross on Calvary. By these hands I've been set free. As the thoughts ran through her mind, she wondered how it could be sent to save a dying world. One day he would set her free. As she looked at his little hands, thought of what they would do, the Savior was in her arms. And who was holding who? With these hands hung the stars and told the sun to shine, touched him, made the lame to walk again. With these hands they called the sea, rose the dead and gave life to me. Nailed to the cross on Calvary, by these hands I've been saved. On Calvary, by these hands I've been set free. By these hands I've been set free.
Isn't that a marvelous song? You can hear that one tonight and a whole lot more. With these hands, that is New Road. And hey, let me remind you, this is their last scheduled appearance for the rest of this year, period. No other dates booked. They're taking off the rest of the year to spend time with family and friends. So, hey, if you're wanting to see New Road before the end of the year, this is it tonight. First Baptist Church in Diamond at 6 p.m. No ticket needed. An offering will be received. If you have a veteran in your family, you make for sure that they are there. And it's 100% handicap accessible. And we'd love to see some World War II veterans there, if at all possible. We don't care when you served. We want you there tonight if you're a veteran. Going to be a big night. We got a big surprise for you, for everybody there tonight. New Road, First Baptist in Diamond tonight. That starts at 6 p.m. Doors open at 5. Tomorrow night, Ash Grove, Missouri is the place to be. Center Baptist Church with the Lefevre Quartet. We'll have a bang-up time tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. No ticket needed. An offering will be received. Center Baptist Church, 5124 North Farm Road 43 in Ash Grove, Missouri. Go to the website, thelefevrequartet.com, for more information. And then this Friday night, what more can we say? Going to be a big time. Come be with the second half quartet, Mark Trammell Quartet, Greater Vision, and Pat Barker. Adult tickets are just $24, all seats reserved. Padded individual seats. It's a great place. The brand new high school auditorium in Monette. Call us for tickets. Get them in advance for $24. After Friday morning, they'll be $4 more. 417-236-9090. 417-236-9090. Stay tuned. We're right back with more of your favorites here on Gospel Music Get Together. Welcome back to Gospel Music Get Together.
Roll on, roll on, roll on, roll on.
Well, roll on, my new river to land, sweet forever land. Your waves roll gently, God, your shores intently. Someday we must cross your foam.
So roll on, Jordan, roll on, oh river. My home is on the other side.
I'm gonna reach river, gonna pray the Lord to carry me home.
So roll on, Jordan.
Yeah, the last old river that I gotta span. Reach my mansion in the promised land.
So won't you roll on, roll on, Jordan. There's a river flowing deep and is on the other side.
Yes, heaven is waiting when
so life is o'er there
alibi.
Forever alibi.
Well, roll on my new river to that sweet forever land. Your waves roll gently, God, your shores intently. Someday we must cross your foam.
So roll on, Jordan, roll on. Oh, river, and wide my home is on the other side. I'm gonna reach
river, gonna pray the Lord to carry me home.
So roll on, Jordan.
You're the last old river that I gotta span. Reach my mansion in the promised land.
So won't you roll on, roll on, Jordan.
My new river to that sweet forever land. Your waves roll gently, God, you shores intently. Someday we must cross your foam.
So roll on, Jordan, roll on, the river deep and wide. My home is on the
river, gonna pray the Lord to carry me home.
So roll on, Jordan.
You're the last old river that I gotta span. Reach my mansion in the promised land.
So won't you roll on, roll on, Jordan. Roll on, roll on, roll on, roll on,
roll on. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together. That was J.D. Sunner and the Stamps. This is your host, Dwayne Guerin, and we're delighted to have you with us this morning till 10:30 a.m. with the best in gospel music. And we have got to say a special thanks. Of course, we've been celebrating Veterans Day, which was this past Friday. And we absolutely would not be here without the folks that paid the sacrifice. Some of them paid the ultimate sacrifice, but we got a special tribute to our veterans on our program this morning, and I can't think of a better group or a better song than this one right here from Triumphant Quartet.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my God above to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit on down to Houston, from New York to L.A. Now there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, till today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA, and I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up till today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. God bless the USA.
Again, we thank all you veterans for your service, and you folks that had a loved one that paid the ultimate sacrifice, we're just grateful, and we just appreciate the freedoms that we are afforded here in the good old U.S. of A. That was the Triumphant Quartet, and we love and appreciate those guys for recording. God bless the USA. This is Dwayne Guerin, your host for Gospel Music Get Together. Let's enjoy a great classic from the Primitive Quartet. He is mine, and I am his.
God's amazing grace sent down from heaven, rescued me from death and from shame. Sin and from strife, He delivered me from condemnation. Now I have eternal.
Gospel music get together, and that was the Dixie Melody Boys. Up next, the Lefevers.
Forever. gonna have the time of my life when the time of my life is over. I'm gonna get carried away when I get carried away.
Well, I don't know why I become a little shy when I get around a whole lot of people. I can't figure out why I never can shout about the love flooding my soul. I must confess, I can't express feelings deep inside me. The things I know but I cannot show one day will overflow.
I'm gonna let the glory roll when the roll is called in glory. I'm gonna get beside of myself when I get beside the King that day. I'm gonna have the time of my life when the time of my life is over. I'm gonna get carried away when I get carried away.
I'll pass the clouds and shout so loud it may sound like thunder. My tearful eyes may fill the skies until it looks like rain.
But as I leave this world, past the gates of pearl, I stand before the Savior. I'll let my soul let the glory roll, and from the roll he calls my name.
Well, I'm gonna let the
glory roll when the roll is called in glory. I'm gonna get beside of myself when I get beside the King that day. I'm gonna have the time of my life when the time of my life is over. I'm gonna get carried away when I get carried away. I'm gonna let the glory roll when the roll is called in glory.
Yes, I am.
I'm gonna get beside of myself when I get beside the King that day. I'm gonna have the time of my life when the time of my life is over. Gonna get carried away when I get carried away.
there from the Lefevre Quartet. See those guys tomorrow night in Ash Grove at Center Baptist Church, 7 o'clock p.m. Tonight, join us over in Diamond, Missouri. Going to be another big night and their final concert of this year with New Road. And you're going to want to be there, 6 o'clock tonight. Here the guys are to sing for us. I'm rich.
Well, I'm rich in faith and hope and love. I got more than my share. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir. Well, I'm rich in faith and hope and love. I got more than my share. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir. My father owns a cattle on a thousand hills. I believe I own at least one. Well, I stand amazed when I see his face, knowing that I'm his son. Well, I'm rich in faith and hope and love. I got more than my share. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir. I've a guardian angel watching over me. He'll go everywhere. But when I need my Father in heaven up above, I say just a simple prayer. He's redeemed and forgiven me for all of my sins. Well, he took me in. He's building me a mansion beyond compare. Well, hallelujah, I'm a millionaire. Well, I'm rich in faith and hope and love. I got more than my share. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir. Well, I'm rich in faith and hope and love. I got more than my share. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir. Well, I'm rich in faith. I got more than my share. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir. I'll be moving to a mansion way over in glory, where I'm a rightful heir.
New Road, see them tonight. 6 o'clock p.m. Doors open at 5. First Baptist Church over in Diamond, Missouri. No ticket needed. An offering will be received.
in the gospel light that shines, happy as a gold stamina pine, clinging to the fire and holding new hands that I can't see. Listen for the master's voice to say, come a little higher to the land of faith. Standing on the promises gives me confidence. I have hope. Well, I have hope.
Of a land that's better.
See the lights of
night,
round his world and the race is run, for I have hope. Well, I heard about heaven and I want to go. Nothing could keep me here below. Eyes are fixed on mansions bright in glory land. Well, if you want to make it to the pearly gates, just turn to the right, keep on going straight. Journey ends, we'll meet again, for I have hope.
I have hope, I have hope.
Is run, for I have hope.
That is the Messengers. I have hope. I tell you what, let's just get them to do one more for us here while we got them in the CD player. And this is Dwayne Guerin. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together.
Troubles bowed me down to my knees. Oh, but this time I just came to talk with you, Lord. You see, I've no selfish motive in mind. I just want to thank you, Lord, for all those other times.
That's a dandy song right there. The Messenger is, and I just came to talk with you, Lord. Here's the Cathedral Quartet.
When I get excited and my heart's delighted and the Spirit comes over me, I know there is no doubt you're gonna hear me shout. I'm feeling the victory. And if it bothers you, then what I say is true. You better cancel your plans for heaven, 'cause I'll be there shouting everywhere my sins have been forgiven.
I'm gonna shout, shout, shout
all over heaven. What a day that's gonna be.
I'm gonna sing,
sing, sing, I'll sing the bass.
We'll sing the harmony.
I'll dance right down the streets of gold on Broken Avenue.
I'll clap my hands and praise the Lord and shout all over heaven. I hear the word and my heart is stirred. A tear of joy comes to my eyes. It doesn't bother me if the tears you see. A happy man am I. I know the Lord above is looking down with love. He's watching everything I do. And some sweet day I'll be shouting all the way while sailing through the blue.
I'm gonna shout,
shout, shout
all over
heaven. What a day that's gonna be.
I'm gonna sing,
sing, sing, I'll sing the bass.
We'll sing the harmony.
I'll dance right down the streets of gold on Broken Avenue.
I'll clap my hands and praise the Lord and shout all over heaven.
I'm gonna shout,
shout, shout
all over
heaven. What a day that's gonna be.
I'm gonna sing,
sing, sing,
I'll sing the bass.
We'll sing the harmony.
Springtime rose, so sweet and rare. Though our hearts are filled with grief, there's a promise we believe. There at home, safely in the Savior's care. Precious face, but they'd never want to leave what they found at Jesus' feet. Endless beauty where the roses never fade.
Jesus picked a rose.
Let's go.
again one day, where there will be no parting, heaven sweeter. Jesus picked a rose, heaven sweeter. Jesus picked a rose.
That's one of the latest songs from the Inspirations, Heaven Sweeter. Jesus picked a road. This is Dwayne Guerin. You're tuned in to Gospel Music Get Together here on AM 990 KRMO. We hope you're making plans to be with us this Friday night in Monette. We're going to enjoy this group right here, one of the three groups that'll be there, the second half quartet.
Like the prodigal son, I wandered in darkness. And I traded my life for a worldly good time. No peace in my heart I ever could find. And I got so tired eating after the swine. So I believe I'll go home and eat with the Father. The table is spread.
The table is spread and they're waiting for me.
I can see the
Father
coming down to greet me.
A servant for thee, just a servant for thee.
Like the prodigal son,
like the prodigal son, I wandered from Jesus.
But the good shepherd saw,
but the good shepherd saw, through the heat and the cold,
the 90 and this lost sheep,
just to find this lost sheep
that was hungry and cold,
that was hungry and cold.
So I believe I'll go
home
and eat with the Father. The table is spread,
the table is spread, and they're waiting for me.
I can see
That's the second half quartet. We're going to enjoy them this Friday night in Monette, Missouri. If you need tickets, call 417-236-9090. Tonight, we'll be over in Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church with this group right here, New Road, and you're going to love this song. Wedding music. Here's New Road.
Peace and wedding music, I hear. The bride's adorned and ready to appear. There's heavenly preparation for the wedding ceremony. Family.
the groom says, "Rise, my children, come on in." Soon we'll rise to leave this land of sorrow. For that ceremony in the
that wedding music that I hear, New Road. And tonight you can see those guys over in Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church, 6 p.m. Doors open at 5. No ticket needed. An offering will be received. They're having a special tribute and recognition to all veterans. I'll be emceeing the concert, and we've got something very, very, very special planned for tonight. And you just have to be there to find out how it's all going to shake down and go. And you're going to want to be there tonight at 6 p.m. if at all possible. Bring a friend, and definitely bring those veterans, and let's honor them tonight in a special concert over at Diamond, Missouri at First Baptist Church, 501 West Market Street. If you need more information, call 325-6486. That's 325-6486. Well, last week I played a song from Wendy Bagwell and the Sunlighters, a comedy thing. And the Henderson kids loved it so much, I just thought, well, we'll just play one more. So you kids listen up, tell Mom and Dad to be quiet, and turn up the volume. Here we go with another one from Wendy Bagwell.
But I want you to know that this story is the absolute truth. His little preacher called me up. He said, "Brother Wendy," he said, "I understand that whenever y'all sing in these little country churches, you don't charge no money." And I said, "That's right." And he said, "That's what we got up here. No money." He said, "You might not even want to sing in our little old church." He said, "We ain't got but 24 members." Whenever we got up there, we found out how come. We plugged our guitars in. We started picking and singing just like we do everywhere. And after two or three songs, just about everybody in that church was up on their feet shouting. We should have known right then we was in an unusual church. You know, folks don't shout much anymore. Now, whenever I was a boy, just about every church my daddy took me to, the women would literally get up and shout their hair down. Nowadays, if they shouted anywhere, they shouted off. But they're shouting in this church. Three ladies and two men shouted themselves right up on the pulpit with us. They got around there behind us shouting. We didn't know what they was doing back there and didn't care till they come out around us. And they come out around us with five of the biggest rattlesnakes I have ever laid my eyes on. They told us after that service was over that the biggest rattlesnake they had in that church was 5 feet long. Honey, the one they brought by me was 27 feet long. They told us after that service was over about old Moses and that rod that turned into a serpent. They told us about that scripture. You didn't write nothing on the walls, did you? I know how you feel. They told us after that service was over about that scripture in the Bible where it says, thou shalt take up the serpent. And they feel like they got the same kind of faith that them folks in the Bible had. And they feel like as long as they're in the faith and as long as they're in the spirit, that rattlesnake ain't going to bite them. And when they get in the faith and when they get in the spirit, they don't care what they do with them rattlesnakes. That woman that stopped by me, she didn't even know she about to rub that big old ugly thing all over me. She is out of it. Waving that big old rattlesnake around and shouting to the top of her lungs. And you know something? I had a feeling that rattlesnake knew that woman was in the faith. I had a feeling he knew that woman was in the spirit. I had a feeling he knew I wasn't. This is a fact what I'm telling you, my hand up. That woman took that big old rattlesnake in her hand, brought that thing right down in her face, and got nose to nose with it, shouting in its ear, daring it to bite her. All at once, I looked over there, and I was eyeball to eyeball with that big old ugly thing. Now, the rattlesnake I'm talking about, not the woman. That old rattlesnake looked over there and saw me. He went, I like to die. It is a fact what I'm telling you with my hand. That woman took that big old rattlesnake in her hand, throwed that thing down on the floor, kicked her shoe off and put her bare foot on top of his head, and that's a fact. Whenever she throwed that thing down on the floor, missed my foot about that far. I done a little shout myself. And she thought I was in the spirit and brought me one up. But I saw right away we had a house full of people and we didn't have but five rattlesnakes. And I want you folks to know that there ain't a greedy bone in my body. I told her, give mine to Geraldine. I looked around there at old Geraldine. She was the color of cotton. She already started dry heaving. And this is a fact, what I'm telling you with my hand up. All the way up there, old Geraldine was just about dead with cold. She almost had the flu or something. She nearly didn't even get to go. They got to waving them rattlesnakes around old Geraldine's head. She backed up against that wall just as close as she could get. And I heard her sniffing and snorting back there. And just about the time I turned around and looked, old Geraldine blowed one of them big old snot bubbles. What do you call it? Mucus drainage. I can see my old sainted mama now. Boy, you better straighten up. I'll slap the mucus drainage out of you. Now I done forgot where I was. I looked right in there at old Geraldine. Old Geraldine said, "What in the world are we gonna do?" I said, "Just take it easy. Don't panic." I said, "Just look around and find out where the back door is." She said, "I already looked and there ain't none." I said, "Reckon where do they want one?" This is a fact.
The late Wendy Bagwell for us here on Gospel Music Get Together. Hey, I just want to take a moment and say thank you for tuning in every Sunday. We're here from 8 to 10:30 with the best in gospel music, and we just have a great time. And we want you to invite your family and friends to tune in as well. Sunday mornings on KRMO AM 990 and the show we call Gospel Music Get Together. Stay tuned. We're not nearly done. More coming right up after these messages.
Whenever that service was over,
welcome back to Gospel Music Get Together. Let's head to the concert hall with the Kingsman Quartet.
Blessed Savior, please, many years ago down on my knee,
I made a covenant.
Made a covenant with my Lord. Then I promised if he'd save my soul, I was every while the age in a row.
I made a covenant.
I made a covenant
with my Lord.
I made a covenant
with my Lord.
I made a covenant
with my Lord.
And yes, I
promised to obey his holy word.
Oh, glory, hallelujah, from the dwell of burning
soul.
And all the
ten penalty to go.
I made a covenant
with my Lord. I should never fear the storm may be. I'm a refuge at my Savior's feet.
Made a covenant
with my Lord. Master
of the wind and wave,
heal all the fire of soul to save.
Made a covenant. I made a covenant with my Lord.
Come on, Ray.
I made a covenant
with my Lord.
I made a covenant
with my Lord.
Yes, I promise to obey his holy word.
Oh, glory, hallelujah, from the troubled burden soul.
All the sin
I've seen
it roll.
I made a covenant
with my Lord.
I made a covenant with my Lord.
Obey his holy word,
and the troubled burden
soul,
the sin
penalty
to draw.
I made a covenant
prepared for me, I'm told. I'm told. Well, seats are paved with tourist gold.
Tourist gold are sagging.
What a wonderful reunion. No more too long.
I'll be happy, shouting, happy, happy
when I get home.
I'm happy that day when I hear Jesus say,
love and come now and enter home.
I shall join in heaven's
hallelujahs to the mighty King of all kings.
I'll be happy, shouting, happy, happy
when I get home. What a joy to join the song of triumph that day. With a blessed Savior there I'll stand
with my Lord and Savior.
Midnight call. my soul. He's the sweetest, sweetest, sweetest peace with him.
I must tell it everywhere I go. How he rescued me from sea, from sin.
He rescued me.
This song, he your soul will save. Oh, sometimes it makes me want to shout, and I have to tell the world about grace so rich and
enjoying the Kingsman Quartet here on Gospel Music Get Together, and let's just head back over to the concert hall with the Kingsman.
Pilgrims for Jesus, we are happy and free,
because we're bound for regions a perfect song.
In story
serving him truly gives us full victory.
So brother,
leave your sorrow.
Sorrows and come away.
children of God be sad. Lift our voices in jubilee, keep singing and be glad. Things are not bad. Leave your sorrows and come with me.
Why should we be sad? The children of God be sad. Oh, let us lift our grateful voices in glad jubilee. Oh, be glad, for things are not too bad. Leave your sorrow and come along and go with me.
Why should children of God be sad? Lift our voices in jubilee. Oh, be glad, things are not bad. My brother, leave your sorrows and come with me.
Why should the children of God be sad? Lift our voices in happy jubilee. Oh, be joyful, brother, for things are not bad. My brother, leave your sorrows and come and go with me.
Jesus abundantly supplies us with grace.
So brother,
leave your sorrows and come along.
Why should children of God be sad?
Lift our voices in jubilee.
Oh, be glad,
things are not bad. My brother, leave your sorrows and come along with me. Leave your sorrows and come along with me.
So
with Jesus abundantly supplies us with grace.
So brother, leave your sorrows and come along.
Why should children of
God be sad?
Lift our voices in jubilee.
Oh, be glad,
things are not bad.
My brother, leave your sorrows and come along with me.
Leave your sorrows and come along with me.
Excuses, excuses, you'll hear them every day. Now the devil, he'll supply them if from church you stay away. When people come to know the Lord, the devil always loses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses.
In the summer it's too hot, and in the winter it's too cold. In the springtime when the weather's just right, you find someplace else to go. Well, it's up to the mountains or down to the beach or to visit some old friend. Or just to stay home and kind of relax and hope some of the kin folks will start dropping in. Well, the church benches are too hard and that choir sings way too loud. Boy, you know how nervous you get when you're sitting in a great big crowd. The doctor told you now you better watch them crowds. They'll set you back. But you go to that old ball game because you say it helps you to relax. Well, a headache Sunday morning and a backache Sunday night. But by work time Monday morning, you're feeling quite all right. While one of the children has a cold, pneumonia do you suppose?
Why, the whole family had to stay home
just to blow that poor kid's nose.
Excuses, excuses, you'll hear them every day. Now the devil, he'll supply them if from church you stay away. When people come to know the Lord, the devil always loses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses.
Well, the preacher, he's too young, and maybe he's too old. The sermons, they're not hard enough. and maybe they're too bold. His voice is much too quiet, but sometimes it gets too loud. He needs to have more dignity, or else he's way too proud. Well, the sermons, they're too long, and maybe they're too short. He ought to preach the word with dignity instead of stomp and snort. Well, that preacher we've got must be the world's most stuck-up man. Well, one of the ladies told me the other day,
well, he didn't even shake my hand.
Excuses, you'll hear them every day. Now the devil, he'll supply them if the church you stay away. When people come to know the Lord, the devil always loses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses.
Well, the sermons, they're too long. Maybe they're too short. They ought to preach the word with dignity instead of stomp and snort. Well, that preacher we've got must be the world's most stuck-up man. Well, one of the ladies told me the other day,
well, he didn't even shake my hand.
Excuses, excuses, you'll hear them every day. Now the devil, he'll supply them if from church you stay away. When people come to know the Lord, the devil always loses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses.
Yeah! We all have them, don't we?
Work on earth is ended and the time has come to go.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise, saints will rise. Heading for that blessed country and its heaven, I am told.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise, saints will rise. Saints will rise on that hallelujah morning
when we hear
the trumpet sound.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise, saints will rise. Have you made your preparation? Are you going to that land?
Saints will rise,
saints will rise, saints will rise. Jesus gave his life for ransom so that you can join that band.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise, saints will rise.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise on that hallelujah morning
when we hear
sound. Going up to see King Jesus.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise,
saints will rise,
saints will rise,
saints will rise
on that hallelujah morning
when we hear
that trumpet sound.
Going up,
going up to see King Jesus.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise,
saints will rise.
Gave his life for ransom so that you can join that band.
Saints will rise,
saints will rise,
saints will rise,
saints will rise, saints will rise on that hallelujah morning
when we hear
that trumpet sound.
Going up,
going
Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Gospel Music Get Together. We've been enjoying the Kingsman Quartet for the last 25 minutes, and we thank you for being with us. Let's do it again next Sunday right here on AM 990 KRMO. This is your host, Dwayne Guerin. Have a great day and a super week.